Mr. Excel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learning stuff from Mr. Excel podcast, episode 1761, Office Theme Colors. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gell, and today's a podcast inspired by a conversation on Twitter with Malika. Malika recently upgraded to Excel 2013 and was a big fan of using cell style. So here we are in Excel 2010, and you know, we had these six different theme colors that have been prevalent in 2007 and 2010, and you can very easily use the cell styles drop down to add some colors. And so there's, you know, probably thousands or millions of spreadsheets out there that have this color theme, and it's, you know, kind of become ubiquitous, especially if you use that cell styles drop down. But when we switch to Excel 2013 and open a new workbook and try and do the exact same thing, we're going to get a very different look. They changed the colors that we've been using for the last 6 years to these other colors. And so now, if you have a document that you created before upgrading to 2013 and a document that you created after 2013, they unfortunately are not going to look alike. So, I mean, what do you have to do? Do you have to go in and find the old color codes and reset everything up? Here, let's take a look. So you can see, you know, still blue, but the red changed to orange, green changed to gray, purple gone. The aqua is now darker blue. It's actually like section 1 and section 5 are similar, and the orange is sacked in favor of a green. All right, well, hey, a great easy way to do this, back here on the page layout tab, we have the themes drop down. You know, this is where you can change colors, and there's nothing in here that's going to help you, right? So you just kind of grumble and say, oh, stupid Microsoft, why did they do that? But there is one extra thing. Actually, there's two extra things in colors. In colors, we have the grayscale that's not in themes. And now we also have Office 2007-2010. So if you need to quickly go back to the old colors, come here to Page Layout, open the Colors dropdown, Office 2007-2010, and you'll now get colors that match the old colors that you've been using for the last 6 years. All right, well, hey, thanks to Malika for that great conversation there on Twitter, and thanks to you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.